think I'm gonna have to climb at some point. Or can I get around the backside? Is there an actual proper place to climb here? To get up higher? You know, I don't mind just laming it out. Especially when they make it so fucking easy. Holy Christ. Okay. Hey, dude! Thank you for the supply crate. Yeah. Explosive, electrical traps.
Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
Well,
you can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Wait, who's...
Be safe.
Oh.
The trip down's the best part.
It is a good bit of fun. Climb up the watchtower. Return to Sona. Oh. I guess you're sitting at the top of the watchtower then. Go check in with this merchant, buy a couple of potions, because I don't imagine I have the animal fat to make any myself. Hey, dude, you're just the person I was looking for. Grist? Wait, is that? No, that's a different person, Grist. Healing. Let's get 10 and 11. Why not? How are we doing? Maxed out pretty much. Actually, running surprisingly low on blast traps. I don't know what I've been killing recently, but they've just not been dropping blast traps. How annoying. Of course, got that. Sure. 20,000 bloody scrap. So, I think I can afford a couple special modification boxes. How do I get up to the watchtower here? Is there... God damn it, latch points. I guess I'll just climb up this way. Fuck it. This is... I don't know. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Cool. Because it seems like I'm getting closer to Sona, so... Oh. Did I've come up this way, I think. I believe so. I imagine it'll be a fantastic view. Hey, Sona. Job's done.
Job's done.
Raccoon skin.
And you brought the signal arrows to warn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agree.
Oh, he will, soon.
It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war.
Wow.
Now, all I ask of our brave...
The fog is just blown right out.
Thank you for your aid.
What? Crafting? That's the raccoon skin I've needed for fucking God knows how long. Holy shit, I got all the base stuff maxed out. Badger bones, goat bones, squirrel bones. That's easy, but those are weapons that I'd never use, so I don't give a shit. Is there a super convenient rappel point? Rappel! Nice. I almost feel just curious enough to warp around a little bit. Just to see what else I could probably open up. Head over here. Maybe something new, maybe nothing. I'll hit three different places. If I don't find any new quest missions or anything like that that pop up, then I'll get on with the story. I know. I'm such a bitch. But I can't help it. I just can't help myself. I really, really enjoy this world and the lore, and, well, the voice acting is pretty damn cool. Actually, really good. One would almost say exceptional.
The last time you said that was the night we were wed.
Hunter's Gathering. Nothing new there. That's where I finished that up. The Day Tower. Went through the Day Tower. So, how about this little village here? This will be the last one I check. Although that last... fuck it. Yeah. I said three? Three it will be. Anything? If not, then finally, get back to the goddamn story. Anybody need anything done? Ah, shit. I've already been here. Fuck. Well, so much for trying out three fresh new locations. I know I said three, I lied. Yes. I just want to check one. Just one more. The constant and unending bear of a problem that I have. Just one more. Just one more. And then I run across the side quest that takes 20 minutes. And it's like, God damn it, man. Just fucking get on with it. I think that bandit camp that I cleared out long time ago. No exclamations. All right, then. Let's get back over. What would be a convenient place to go from? Hit here. Pick up a steed and make my way back. Boy, it's been a little while since I've been in the Sacred Lands. Holy shit. Like, 40 hours a little while. Maybe even longer than that. Huh. Alright, everybody good here? Everybody seems good here. Alright then. My steed. What am I gonna get? Strider. Fine, I'll go with a goddamn Strider. Go to the All-Mother. Look at that. Just a random bitch watcher. I like how they're like, go kill some grazers. Ah, fuck, I'm going the wrong way. And I'm like, I've killed all of the grazers. And they're like, so you have. Can you try to cross? I'd appreciate if you tried to cross. I'm sure taking a long way back. There's gonna be a couple of scrappers here waiting to try to beat my ass, but kinda took a long route. It's hard to recognize the area through all this bloody fog.
Grab this now.
Yeah, definitely. There's a bit of herbs. Now, if I recognize this area, this is where I ran across that dude that wanted to kill all the bandits. Fuck, I haven't seen that guy in forever either. Holy shit. It wasn't, since he challenged me, he's like, well, there's no more bandits left to murder anymore. I guess I'll have to murder you. And Aloy's like, nah, dude, I'm totally fine. That's fine. How about you find somewhere else to cleanse the area of shitty, horrible bandits? There is a ridiculous amount of healing items. I appreciate it. I'd like to get this filled up before having to deal with the Shadow Carja. I think they're Shadow Carja, right? That are being led by Dickhead Asshole. Can't remember his name. I think it was Dickhead Asshole. Come on. Actually, I got a skill point. No? I guess I didn't get... I got a skill point from something, but that was a while ago.
She's on fire. the embrace. The watchtower's burning, but the sentinels had time to warn the tribe.
Yeah, they've been through here. Their path of destruction is quite apparent. Oh, there's some dead... don't mind me, soldier. Just got hopping over their corpses. Oh. Fucking corruptor. Really? Yeah. Fuck your weapons, bitch. It can still throw rocks at me, though. Well, so much for my horse. Oh, wow. Yeah, I just want to make quick work of you. Although you are putting up a decent fight. Oh shit! Come on, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Hey, you, what you gonna do? Oh shit, you gonna do that? Christ. Only got him with one of my arrows. You know what? I just don't reload nearly as fast. Although I do a disgusting amount of damage. You killed my fucking horse, you corrupted prick.
Anything to protect the embrace.
Am I...
The gates couldn't hold. This is Hades' future.
Yeah, that's what Hades has planned for us. Just a nice little quick save. There we go. Now I can get a new horse. Hey, Strider. Hopefully you put up a bit more of a fight than your buddy. He's like, that's some bullshit. Yeah, I'll just take that. Disabled all his weapons, thus eliminating 90%. Of his attack prowess. What? Oh no, you fuckers gonna just get trampled. Alright, well, kinda fucked up my horse in the process of that. Alright. This area is just gonna be full of this, isn't it? Fuck. Oh my god. I need some corruption protection, please. I did not expect to run into a Deathbringer. It's just standing here. Shit. I really wish I'd stop missing with my weapons. I really wish you'd stop hitting me. You know what? Fuck this. Ah, whore. Fucking Deathbringer. Hi. Hi, Chihuahua. Oh my goodness. Maybe I'm not supposed to fight this, because... No, it's only one of them. Okay. I thought there was multiple Deathbringers, and it's like, I don't think I can take on multiple. Come on, you asshole, just die. Alright, well, I don't know if I want to try to take this fucker. I think I can take him. My horse didn't survive. Fucking Deathbringer, hey? Shit. I need a new horse. I don't know if I want to fight you. I don't know if there's much of a advantage to trying to take you on. Christ sakes, I want the Terra Blast arrows for Christ sakes. Did that not blow off his component? This rock isn't gonna hold for very long. Component removed. Does that mean that I can use that gun to my advantage now, maybe? Or no, I just blew it apart. Fuck. Couple of these. I feel I'm gonna have to deal with this asshole anyway, so why not now, right? There we go. Wow, that did a pretty good amount of damage, actually. Oh, no, that's not what I want to hit. I see where I want to hit him now. Get that full scan in there. Weakness? Wait. It tells me weaknesses? Oh, shit. Well. I wish I had been paying attention to that shit a long time ago. Oh no. I need my rock back. Rock, please. And I gotta get it while it's open, okay? I think I can take this, dude. Can I... No. Need to get him while he's venting. Shit. Yeah, bitch. That's right. Fuck your Deathbringer. This thing better give me some good shit for fucking murdering it. Yeah, that's a purple. Ooh, I love it. I love it. New horse, please. Oh, wow. You guys didn't notice the fact that I just murdered that fucking thing you like, huh?
Okay.
That's my horse! I just got that horse! You fucks. I definitely did not need to take down that Deathbringer. Or maybe I did need to take it down, I don't know.
This is my entire world.
Yeah, well, we were outcasts here, so... Yeah, well, thank you for the health potion, dude.
I've never heard the embrace so quiet.
Well, there was a Deathbringer in here. What do we got here? Corrupted scrappers. Everything's corrupted now, too, isn't it? It's not just a simple... Hey, hey! Well, here's number 5 for my horses of the day. Let's just replenish on that. So, Terror Blast isn't the do-all be-all. And also, there's weaknesses. That's been there the whole time, and I've just never noticed them, because I'm a goddamn fool. So how far do I need to go to get to Mother? I wonder if I should try to check in on some of the towns while I'm in here. That's that stone. Yeah. Just gonna go check it out, see what there is. See if there's like another Deathbringer laying down, just massive destruction. Well, the bridges are still up, that's always good. Wait, one second, what was all that? Oh, dead Nora. Well, thank you for your gear, Anya. When you're a... Oh, just a scrapper. Never mind. I'm like, you're a Nora with a bit of, you know, stuff on ya. I imagine there's gonna be some shadow cards you hear.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna hide behind. Ooh, thank you, Corruptor. This and got the one dude. Really, I don't need to be doing any of this shit. Think about it, but. Is there more of those fire dudes? Because can definitely set up a nice little cascade. These... Oh, there we go. He exploded the way I was expecting him to. Oh, shit. I missed with all three of those, eh? That's what happens when you lose a little bit soon. Honestly, I can just... You know, fuck it. Yeah, well, I'm coming to kill you. You can keep your gift. Wow! Fuck! Oh, you. Wow, that fucker hit me decent. And by decent, I mean, like, really, really good. Cultist Priest, eh? Why do you have a better title on you? Cultist. Oh, these are... Am I not dealing with Shadow Carja, or am I just dealing with cultists? Well, as long as you guys keep giving me health potions, then... I don't mind taking on a couple of you dudes and showing you that... You know, fuck you! You bastards don't mean anything. I suppose if I'm going to fight dudes, I may have to remember to change my outfit so I don't take so much from ranged weaponry. Huh. I wonder if I wander over to... Hey!
on your feet, Braves.
Okay, cool.
From your lips to the goddess's ears.
Can you fight?
Oh yeah, I'm a seeker. I'm not just an outcast. Survivors.
All who could fled to Mother's Watch. We stayed back to buy them time.
Cool. So you guys gonna be rolling with me and helping out, or like how's this gonna play out? Get a little bit of a quick save since we've gone through some shit already coming in here. Oh, you guys are gonna be hanging with me. Sweet. Southern Embrace Gate. There's no town there. There's a town all the way. Well, there's Mother's Heart. Only so much time really feel necessary to waste with this. Fuck it. Let's roll together. Oh, really? Still can't enter a mount in this location? Seems like bullshit. I hope you boys can keep up once I get on the back of my strider, though. Even after all of this destruction, you still won't let me ride my horse in town. Not a fan of that. No, I don't need fire kiln. I wonder if there's any other camps I could potentially wander to and get more people to help in the battle. Just anything to distract the, you know, wayward attacks of... Is that a fucking corrupt sawtooth? Of course it is. Ooh, I don't... I do have to go past that. Well, having my horse isn't going to really help with that.
Let's do this.
Nice shot, dude. That's one dead. Holy shit, that was a good shot. Hey, dude. Oh, wait, no, that I read that wrong. Never mind. What are you going to fight? Are you coming for me? Yeah, don't need you and your bullshit. Little bit of healing. And... You know what? One more blast trap. Just see how that plays out. Oh, wow, even from that distance, eh? My arrows still go a little bit wide. Huh. Guess I have to rely on this. If I really, really want to hit true from a grand distance. Alright, where are you going? You right there? Yeah, well, you don't exist anymore. You? No, you're not who I was expecting. Wow! I didn't think I was going to get him. Holy shit. Alright. Hey, what's up, pussycat? Whoa. Wait, come over here so we can kill you. I don't know what his deal is or why his pathing is all fucked up. Fine. No, boys, we're going this way. Uh-huh. That's one. Wow, really? All right, well, I was expecting more, honestly. This is why I love these so goddamn much. Corrupt Sawtooth. Fuck. Alright, where are all these dudes I fucking ruin their faces with arrows? Or maybe perhaps even improve them. It might be a fashion accessory.